can't get her to the hospital on time, you come to your own fear, and you'll have it by calming her, making her comfortable.
Bob North.
You ask her to remove her underclothes. You've already asked for the ambulance, and nature is about to take its course.
Emergency maternity.
Now,
could you arrest an ambulance? She claims she's going to deliver any minute.
Bob North.
We'll talk to her. Don't interfere with a natural sequence of events.
Bob North.
That's right.
East of Park Hill.
Emergency maternity. For example, you don't have to kill yourself by pulling on the baby.
We'll check
it into the baby's neck muscles and possibly harm the mother.
Bob North.
Could you just receive the baby?
An ambulance.
Another way.
Bob North.
How is this? You support the baby. Keep it clear of any way. And hold on to it. They're slippery.
We'll have to cut into the cars and all the other things.
First of all, you're not a doctor.
I'm
not a receiving blanket.